First, a personal selection of music from Star Brass made by Harry Mortimer.
Hello, good evening, and welcome to My Choice of Star Brass, where we feature soloists who have played with the bands in the series so far. We begin with Templemore, band conducted by Jack Birch. Now, their guest soloist is Bob Charles, euphonist, recognised as the finest exponent of the instrument at the moment. Of course, he comes from a brass band family. His father, John, well-known conductor and adjudicator, younger brother Nicholas is also quite good on the euphonium, but it's Bob we're going to listen to now. Bob Charles playing Home on the Range by Eric Lydston. Thank you. done, Bob. Wonderful technique. Lightning fingers on that. That was Bob Childs playing Home on the Range with the Templemore Band, conductor Jack Birch. Which leads me to the next band, the First Old Boys Association. They're conducted by another Birch, Alfred Birch, brother, of course, to Jack. Their guest soloist is Alan Morrison Cornet. As a younger man, he was lead cornet with the National Youth Brass Band of Great Britain, and I remember him very well on a week's course at Chester. But now, Alan, I see you've gone to bigger things. You're the principal cornet of Grimthorpe Colliery Band, and you're going to play for us Herbert Clarke's Bride o'er the Waves. Thank you. Thank you, Alan. Well done. Lovely tone and technique. Most effective. Now on to the next band. It's a youth band, St. Colman's High School Band from Strabane, with their conductor, Harold Gault. Their guest artist is Michael Hex, trombonist. You may remember that Michael Hex was the first winner of the BBC's Young Musician of the Year two or three years ago. He's chosen to play what has become a trombone classic, written by Arthur Pryor, called Love's Enchantment. Thank you. Thank you, Michael. You have made that difficult piece sound very easy. But it isn't easy, you know. I called it a trombone classic, and it is. And I thought those young players met the challenge of that difficult music extremely well. So thank you, Michael, and the Strabane boys. On to our next band, which is the third Carrickfergus band. I've no idea who the first or second were, but ours is the third Carrickfergus band. They're conducted by Alan Murdoch. Now, their guest is Gordon Hickeybottom, who's calls himself Mr. Tenor Horn, and he's one of the jolliest men ever you've met, and a great player too, as you'll discover when you hear him play this Higgy Jig. Thank you. thank you, Gordon, for that very happy performance of a piece specially written for you by Gough Richard's Higgy Jig. And our next band, the Agnes Street Band, conducted by my old friend Ernest Ruddock. Their guest is Kevin Morgan, who plays a tuba. And I think I've got a surprise for you, because you've heard the piece he's going to play by everybody, cornets, sometimes euphonious. I doubt if you've ever heard it on a tuba. It's a very difficult piece. However, you listen to this, Carnival of Venice. Thank you, Kevin, for that remarkable performance of Carnival of Venice on the tuba. But time is running out, I'm afraid that's the end of the programme. But can I say thank you to all the bands and the instrumentalists taking part, and not forgetting the lovely singing, which we didn't have time to put in. So, with a wish to all the brass players in particular, may your lips never crack. And here's to the next time. Goodbye.
Radio 4 begins a new series tonight featuring Five Arts Brass, when one of the country's leading chamber ensembles displays the lighter side of its repertoire. That's at 9:30 tonight on Radio 4. In just over 5 minutes, BBC...